Hello everyone, this is Michael. Today we are very happy to visit the pre-show press conference of the Smart City Expo 2024. And we are very happy to know Taiwan Mobile, the famous telecom company, is about to launch their latest charging services. So we are very happy to invite Shane Lee, the principal of MyCharge from Taiwan Mobile. So hello Shane, would you like to introduce about charging services for us?
Hi Michael, thank you for your introduction. Today we are very excited to share the recent development of Taiwan Mobile. From mobile to mobility, with a commitment to sustainability, based on our President Jamie's strategy, Telco Plus Tech, this is our new initiative, MyCharge. And simply to say, MyCharge is an EV charging service, but here's why we are different. First, we dedicate ourselves to provide best user experience. By partnering with the Asian largest smart mobility platform, U-Space, the user can both reserve parking spots and EV charging service in one app. With a stunning 4.9 Apple Store rating, that's the level of excellence we bring to the market. Second, we provide end-to-end EV charging infrastructure evaluation, from planning to execution, operation to customer service. With the million happy customer we have served, we are very confident to provide another great service to the market. Lastly, shout out to all the business owners in retail, hotel, resorts, for those who are interested to join the mission of reduce carbon emission to boost the adoption of the EV, please contact us at mycharge@telmobile.com. Together, I believe we can make the world greener. Thank you.
Thank you very much, Principal. So be sure, if you want to learn more about the new charging services from Taiwan Mobile, you will go to see the Smart City Expo 2024. See you at the exhibition.
Go smart, go green, go green.